So in this video, I'm going to show you how to get systemd bootloader to prompt you for OS selection during boot for uefi systems. While booted to your PopOS installation, open a terminal, type lsblk and press enter. It will show you all partitions on your installed disks, but what we are looking for is the efi partition, this one. Now type sudo -i to get you into superuser mode. Type your password and press enter. Next, we'll go into our boot partition. Type cd space slash boot slash efi slash efi. Note that the second efi is uppercase, press enter. Type ls and again enter. This shows you all the contents of efi folder. Before you proceed, make sure your contents look somewhat like mine if you're trying to dual boot with Windows 10. Microsoft folder should be right beside the PopOS folder. Note that if you have all other folders except the boot or Microsoft folder, then you might have messed up during the PopOS installation and wiped the EFI partition or created another EFI partition. They require their separate video on how to deal with them, so comment down below if you need that one. Now back to this video's topic, type cd uppercase p and press tab to autocomplete. The terminal will fill the folder name for you, press enter, type ls and enter. We have to edit this cmd line file. Type nano cmd line and press enter. If you get an error about permissions, just type sudo before nano. Find the argument no prompt in the file and delete it. Note that mouse selection won't help you delete it in nano editor, so use arrow keys to manually move the cursor and delete the argument. Now press Ctrl S to save, followed by Ctrl X to exit. Now to get this to work, reboot to your BIOS and ensure the first boot priority is PopOS. And we're done. Hope this video helped you out, and thanks for watching.